now are a few of the people who spoke out last night.
Thousands of students in our school are absent on holidays such as Eid, the High Holy Jewish Days, and many more. Personally, I know that myself and many more will feel deflated after so much advocacy for calendar version D to not be voted on. Therefore, making this pertinent and in relation to overall mental health well-being. Remember that diversity is inviting people to the party, and inclusion is asking them to dance.